Okay. Installed a few things. That should be good for a while. Now I've got bomb arrows. Let's see. Thanks for the invitation. See about these two swings. Well, I'm in the area. Highest concentration of shrines are actually in the cold mountains. And there's a few pretty fun ones by territory as well. Alright, blue. Went for blue. Blue is that way. Shooting star. That's at 1:45 a.m. and by the time I get there, it's gonna be late, I'm sure. I'd try for it, but I don't think I'm gonna be doing any level 4 upgrades this time around. It takes a long time to get there. Oh, is this the ride of the Elk Shrine, isn't it? Of course it is.
Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
5 a.m. Lots of regular deer. Here's one. Okay, I'm careful. Rush successfully got out of its eye line, so ah, well, I thought I had. I'm going to go full stealth because I don't think there's actually any monsters out here during the daytime. Or I'll deal with it, but I'll really be sure. Thank you. if I do find an elk. For now. All random. Bet what I marked was that. Probably. My waffle map doesn't differentiate between shrine quest shrines and regular shrines. Oh, there's Becky Shrine. Okay, fine. Let's be careful. To the bowels of the earth we go. Oh. This one. How many arrows do I have? 21. I'll probably get a buck. Okay, now. Alright. Okay, now. let's see here. So we got... Right. Top. Back. Left. Let's use the trial and error. Somewhere there's a chest. Let us go find the chest. Okay, there are two chests. There's my stack of fire arrows going. I have a lot of fire arrows, so I'm not too worried about it. That one. Shoot arrows through fire unless I need to. Doesn't work out. At some point I'm gonna run to the blue fire shrine, which I'm looking forward to, believe me. I did discover the last time I was there though that a 3-arrow bow doesn't make the moving things in the last part of it easier. And blue fire being hotter than regular fire has damaged those guardians some compared to just burning them with fire. Okay, I still have found them. Originally, well, I have found the original land, but I couldn't get to it because I need the floofy air thing to get up there. Rito. Ravioli. People call it that sometimes. Alright, anyway. I don't have to see the castle to get to it, so let's head that direction. Actually, if I remember correctly, the Hylian Shield is on the front side. The back side has the Shrine of Combat that actually get me into their tower faster, into the castle faster later. I mark it as a teleport point now. Okay, well, I won't die from thunder. Piece that I unlocked of the barbarian. Right, okay. Put that on when I get to the stall. Underground entrance. Good thing. Ever saw that right there. Whether that's where I want to go or not. I don't know, it's easy to get turned around here. If I end up in the wrong area, then. Thank you. was to get to the docks. That's where the entrance is I need. This castle is so big. The docks right there still because there's a incline leading up from the water. Which makes me easily sure that's the docks. Okay, so that's the docks, then that means that I don't want to go over there right now. I'll go over the Hylian Shield. Which requires me going all the way around the castle because I couldn't get to the ridge of it. Thank you. I don't see anything to compare this to. I guess I can randomly place it. So I want to be right there where that train track is. So stealth armor. I'm staying in shadows. Maybe I can avoid that thing. Okay, how if I just try to keep the shoreline? There's walls and stuff. Kind of quirk me if I could go over there with the raft, but I don't. You know. I'll draw attention to myself. There are birds in the water. Okay, maybe they're on the water. Maybe they're ducks. Got a huge patrol range. Okay, let's do this. Health armor filter, it's usefulness. This stuff is very useful. Well, then I can swim across the there without dying. zip over. Ice pellets. I remember this one. Need a bird egg. Is that we have one? Square. quite understood exactly how the two things are connected, but whatever. I need to fight you. I want to fight you. Okay, probably want a triple. Bomb arrows. Triple is good. Already got my master sword, ready to go. Oh, shot. Eyeball is my life.
Shield is mine.
Still knocks down, I still have 10 minutes. Let's see, what am I gonna do over 10 minutes? I'm gonna go out the way I came in and see what else is around. Follow this hallway. Whatever I did, obviously, I'm gonna fight. teleport to go the other direction, where would I end up? I wondered when I saw a rock up there. That's nice. I didn't have to hunt down the red dragon to get his fang. Strange, but okay. Oh, fang. Use for other things. I need a scale. Okay, well, probably let's stay dead in then, because I don't know where else to go. There's a pullable or something, but you know, they're not, so. Let us exit area. Supposed to be at the front door of the castle. Not a place any sane person wants to be. Memory I need is over there. Since I found that, then I asked Abantha. That's gotta be near Rito, so let's go that direction. Might not get there. Next 5 minutes, probably definitely not gonna go the next 5 minutes. Toward green. Green is over there. Nice big chasm here. I think that there's a shine down there somewhere. Remember correctly. Made a better use of my last couple of few minutes. Let's find that. It's night time, so it's time for the skeleton to come out. Seen the leaves going around there, is it? Actually, it's leading me really close to where I need to be to get the Rito area. Here. The red one. Unlikely, I can't get there. Get high. Can't get high. Can't get high enough up there to shoot him. Get the thing fine. He's fast. That's okay. I'll go dragon heading. Trying to buy. Later. Do we get the Rito Armor that I can go get the ones on the top of? Not Niagara Mountain. It requires cleaning off the arrows or whatever. And then come back for the other two. Let's complete the circle. Direction, there's gotta be a shrine, right? Got a beeping and blooping. Oh, it's in there. At the entrance. So we shall cut this one.